What's up, you guys? Today we're going to be reviewing this projector by Cronova Model XPE660. So let's go ahead, open it up, check out what's inside. All right, you guys, so I took everything out. There's also some extras inside the box. There's optical lens tissue. There's also a card for their other online products, the gift card. There's also their warranty card, super important, and there's an instruction manual. So on the projector itself, it has the on and off button, it has a menu button, source button, it also has tilt, so you can adjust the screen when it's on your wall. On the back of the projector, let's turn this around, there's the HDMI ports, there's also the AVH cable, which you plug in for your audio, and you also have your power supply cord. So let's go ahead and set it up. What's up, you guys? So I went ahead and hooked up the PS4 to the projector through the HDMI port. The display on this projector has really great colors, really nice display. The games run really smoothly, and on the projector there itself, it actually has built-in speakers, so you're hearing sound directly from the projector, and it can actually go louder than this. So I'm gonna go ahead and hook up my computer to the projector, and we'll test that out right now. Guys, so in summary, this projector is really awesome. Whether you want to watch movies, play video games, you can, really does it all. I highly recommend it. You can even put your iPads, iPhones, tablets, other electronic devices on it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you have an amazing day.